I'm Parker, and as you can see, today I am going to be doing another Minecraft video. And in this video, I am going to be continuing to build my maze thingy. And I did the redstone off camera. So I'm just gonna go to bed real quickly.
You should have learned how to play. Yes, I win it all.
And now we will be giving someone a shout out.
You should have seen my last 100 games.
And today we will be giving the Brick Rookie a shout out. And I am giving him a shout out because he comments on like almost all of my videos. So, and I also really like his videos. So anyway, yeah. Shout out to you, the Brick Rookie. And now we will be doing the random cat and dog picker. And finally, we got a piece of black wool. So that means we can finally take a cat. And I do not really have names for them yet, but I will just pick a random one.
For diamond or an iron sword,
I will
searching
be picking
for food,
you,
far, eat it, or
whatever
die
your name
ball.
Might be.
Alpha help regenerate, my rep begins to resonate, your friends and mates.
I'm gonna name them off camera,
I'm the president, I want your gear, I get it.
So,
and I get
now
your
let's
friends,
go in the
fans
teleporter.
See me in the lobby, I should start my own clan. Yo, they love to see me change, but all
cats
I do is slay.
And
every Hunger Games, man, you should have learned to play.
They work, but like random animals, like horses, cows, chickens, you know, everything else that you, like everything besides a cat or dog or a person like me, can not go in. So anyway, I wanna go to my carnival. Okay, so here we are once again at the carnival. So I did the redstone for all the fences, and it also blocks off this. So I am going to have this unknown cat. Sit right next to the lever. And at the end of the video, I will be showing you like how it works, where like when you pull it, it gives you like a minute to do the maze. So anyway, yeah, we're gonna have two entrances. Well, it's gonna be a big thing here. And then a little double door kind of thing. And this part will be blocked off. And this will be like a dead end.
What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna do?
So I'm just going to have a little dead end there. And
bad boys, what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do when they
come for you? This will be another dead end. I'm having a lot of wait. Actually, wait, yeah, it'll be a dead end.
What you gonna do?
So with this, there's gonna be a lot of dead ends. And I'm going to have two openings here.
Bad boys,
this will be the one that is a dead end. And this will be the one that goes forward. And I'm gonna have to fix the wood. Cause, it's actually not gonna be like a certain floor pattern because of the snow. That'll be a dead end. And this will be all locked off. And then, yeah, I'm just going to build this up two more blocks. And then off camera after this video, I will change out the wood and just put grass. And at the end of this video, I am going to see if I can do the maze that I built, which I probably will not be able to. And pretty soon I'll probably have someone else try it because for Christmas I got an Xbox Live gift card. So now I have Xbox Live installed. So pretty soon I should be doing some gaming videos with more than one people in it. In the video, then it'll be like me and two other people. And my screen just went black. Sorry about that. It happens like a lot to me. Well, not a lot, but like maybe once a day. Mommy, you gleaming. Inception, you got above a dreaming, dreaming. Damn, baby, I'm fiending. I'm trying to holler at you. I'm screaming. Let me love you down this evening. Okay, this is taking a little while, so I'm gonna speed up the video so that it'll look like really quick when I do this. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, that was pretty quick, wasn't it? So anyway, I'm going to wait a little bit for the sun to go down so I can sleep. For now, I'll just do this little thing. Sometimes I do this when I'm bored. I just can't get enough. 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 It's in my pyramid, which was like my third thing I built. So in this sweet world, I want to wish you right back like presto. Yes, meantime, I'll wait for the and next. It's time. Much easier with a night vision potion. Well, back and forth on the text line. The only bad part is when you're done with the maze, you have night vision still on you. So I have night vision for 7 more minutes and 35 more seconds. So so anyway, I am going to start the maze in 3, 2, 1. Now. So let's see if I can make it. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough. Oh no! No! Oh come on. Okay.
Switch up.
I'm gonna have to have the roof raised a little bit.
I just can't
So that was easy. As you can see, it went up.
Switch up.
And it did the same with all of these, so that some other people might think, oh, I can be sneaky and make it out the other way. Well, that's not the case. So anyway, that's pretty much it for this Minecraft episode. And I will be building something brand new in the next episode, which I do not know what that will be yet. So anyway, please like and subscribe to this video, and I will see you all later. Bye!